In the past, Hep C care was very different. There was injections, there was liver biopsies.
Oftentimes they would be evaluated and sent back and there was no treatment. Or if there was treatment, it didn't always work.
People took a shot once a week for nearly a year. They took 5 or 6 pills a day, twice a day.
A lot of patients stopped taking the medicine because it was just too hard for them.
Now we just use pills alone. There's no injections.
We used to have to do liver biopsies, but we don't need to do those anymore.
Now, when you're diagnosed with cirrhosis due to hepatitis C, there's a 5% chance every year that you'll develop cancer or your liver will, we call it decompensate, it'll stop working.
I just went into the emergency room because my feet had swelled up. If I would have never went in that emergency room, I wouldn't know how long I've been walking around with Hep C.
We can get the hepatitis C virus out of your body in 12 weeks. It's kind of amazing.
Like, will I have to take medications for the rest of my life?
A lot of them don't know it's a cure. A lot of them don't know that they can get everything started the same day, so they all scared, they nervous.
Oh, I was exposed to hepatitis C.
Okay.
We want to see you. We want you to come here and get your hepatitis C cured. And we've got a whole team of people that will give you rapid testing. In 20 minutes, you could find out whether you're hepatitis C infected or not.
Then we got people out there walking around with this and don't even know. Until they get too far, then it's nothing nobody can do.
We can cure you.
What we do know is the liver can get healthier and work better. And your blood tests show me that your liver works a lot better now that the Hep C virus is out.